And we got a packed house today, so I thank and I praise God for that.
Amen.
Give a round of applause for this coach. Give a round of applause for our very own bishop and our very own first lady. And I praise God for today. I was going to read two scriptures, but I'm just giving you the scriptures. One is Ephesians chapter 6, verse 1 and 2. And that is honor thy mother and thy father.
Amen.
And the second one is Proverbs 18:22. That is he who finds a wife finds a good thing.
Yeah.
And I'm going to tell y'all why it took for me to change, for me to find a
It's okay, let it out.
and everything.
Happiest person in the world.